out of here!
Where's the bomb squad?
Something! Save us! Hurry!
Access granted. Automated dispersal device deactivated. Countdown terminated. Have a nice day.
Pritchard, get word to Seraph. I found the hostages.
I'm relaying good news, I hope.
They're safe, and they're staying put. SWAT will have to exfil them as soon as I've got the prototype.
I'll tell Seraph, but don't take too long.
Access granted.
Fuckers are lying to us, I guess. Just like Zeke said.
I hope Zeke.
Me too, man.
Thank you.
Step away from the console. Now!
Help me!
Son of a bitch. Pritchard, you still there?
Where else would I be?
Patch me to Seraph, now.
Adam, it's David. You got the Typhoon?
Yeah. But you were right about there being something more behind this. Because I've also got a dead purist in here with some pretty interesting cerebral implants.
Don't touch him. We'll need an expert to recover his neural hub. In case it's booby-trapped.
Copy that. What about Sanders?
SWAT's pressuring me to let them off the leash. Find them before they do, and deal with them.
Access granted. Thank you.
first time, 6 months ago, on the eve of controversial hearings set to scrutinize the company's research. With those hearings permanently on hold, many are now...
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Lazarus, I'm in patient to resolve by my cousin Julia. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Lie to me. I don't want to hurt you. You're a civilian. But I will if you don't give me a choice.
You didn't want to hurt anyone. You should have stayed home tonight.
Oh, look! Seraph's attack dog! You're here to clean up before the police bust in?
He thinks we're breaking the law.
Shut up! All you body polluters break laws. You're all the same.
You're gonna have a hard time convincing people you're any different. Once they hear you had an AUG on your team.
What?
I found your attack dog in the factoring labs, trying to cut through security with his implanted hackware.
Nice try, Cholo. But I would never let one of you freaks on my crew. Back off, Hatter! I got business to take care of, understand? If what you say is true, and I'm not saying it is, you hear me? But I gotta check things out. So, mia la vieja, we're leaving.